Thanks for saving me. I'm sorry for what I did. I thought you were chasing me for Thomas, but he just used you to get revenge on Esther and me for his partner's death. It's all because of that robbery. I saw some kind of spirit in the basement. Thomas called it the Spirit of Vengeance. I guess they have a deal, and they're the one behind all these deaths. But there's still one of my accomplices left. We've got to help her. Unfortunately, I don't know her real name, or where she is now.
We'll do our best, right, sis? I'll take Crystal to the hospital. In the meantime, you should go to the Esoteric store and talk to the owner. Maybe she can help you find a way to defeat the Spirit of Vengeance.
Thank you. Hello, darling. I thought you'd be late, but it appears my prediction was correct. My name is Vanessa, and I know why you're here. You're interested in a deal with the spirit of vengeance, yes? I can find answers to your questions, but I've lost track of my tarot cards. I can't help you without them. I have the answers to your questions. Many people summon the ancient spirit to avenge their love. It feeds off their souls and death. This allows it to stay in our world. The Wheel of Fortune didn't side with Thomas, and he turned his gaze towards the side of evil. He summoned the spirit and made a contract with it to commit atrocities. The time will come when heaven will punish the guilty. To defeat the spirit, you must tear the contract that Thomas signed with his blood. That will bring the final judgment. I hope I was able to help you. I also had a vision of your brother being in danger. I saw the hospital and signs of the spirit of vengeance. You must hurry and warn him before it's too late. Take this. It may be useful.